and monsters are getting stronger and shit. It's just nice. It's very nice. And level up. Okay, we're going to do metal points, because I desperately need more metal points. I have 50 at my mother's house. Bushes, I'm trying to get some cold, hard berries. Please F off. Oh my god, why are there so many of you? Please F off. Oh my god, why is there so why? Okay, we'll take that one out. Maki can handle the other one. Do it, Maki! He just walked over that guy's corpse, and I totally love it. Hey, I don't ever remember seeing that attack, and I am offended. Oh shit, I have to get Chompy. You're right. You're right, game. I have to get Chompy. Thank you for fucking reminding me. I'll get it later. I'll get Chompy later. I love Chompy so much. I will protect him with my life. Okay, Maki can handle that. There we go. Wait, never mind. Just enough. Just enough for Maki to handle it. My nose is so stuffy. There's a black cherry in there, I think. I can't get that. Yeah, fucking move! There's the border, well guarded as usual. Not a fight we want to pick. You're absolutely sure we can't just blitz in? Say the word and I'm on it! There are too many. Our only chance is to sneak in, let's go. Okay, so we gotta go the other way. Look at that little wasp flying over there through the grass. I love that this game is literally in someone's backyard. I love that this game is literally in someone's backyard. Now that we have Maki, this is not nearly as fucking annoying to me. So I'm cool with it. Go, Maki, finish him off! Yes. Ah! Alright, I have to apply my extra kabu. Actually, I never, yeah, I bought the power berry when I was rich. So, I think I gave that power exchange to Vi, but we'll worry about that later. We're gonna give Kabu his spiky bod, I think that's what it is. Where the freak are all the good metals? Do I have to buy them? Probably. Jesus, I don't have much, do I? There's gonna be a lot of poison, so we'll just give Leaf that for now. Berry, money. Give me. Thank you. I love the way they jump, it's so cute. I see. I see how this is. Kabu, what do you mean? Oh my god, okay, this is gonna be so stupid. Can I, like, kill everything so I can... These things are golden seedlings, they have 4 HP, and this one's gonna F off in a second, so I'm gonna spy on it. Hello. Whoa, a golden seedling! Their tangy berries sell for dozens! We're gonna be rich! But what? What's their- this defense? Only my first hit's working! We've gotta find a way to stop it from running. Hey Maki, can you attack the one in the back? Just a suggestion. Give me an easy kill. Oh, shit. It actually stayed? Fuck yeah, I'm killing this thing. Oh my god, that's the first golden seedling I've ever killed. That was awesome. I feel so much satisfaction from that. You don't even know. It's the same thing as Amazing Daisies. That did a lot of damage on Kabu, though. Jesus Christ, 30! 30 XP! And I got a Tangy Berry from it, cool. Thank you for Tangy Berry, thank you for the cash. That was so fun! I'm so happy I'm so happy it actually stayed. They always run away from me and I don't have enough time to kill it. Hey, bitch. Kabu, I forgot you're dying. Don't worry, you won't be dying for much longer. Why do I have, like, no TP at all? Whatever, I'll figure it out. Whoops. Whatever. Maki didn't even get to join the party. Thank God I'm leveling up again soon. Is that a crunchy leaf? Why is it so... The color's different, isn't it? Am I going insane? Hold on. Is this just a recipe thing, or does it actually have... God damn it. I'm pretty sure that leaf was way lighter than usual. Maybe that's a wild grasslands thing, or I'm just colorblind as hell. But I'm pretty sure I'm not colorblind, because Kabu's green, leaf is blue, Vi is yellow, and Maki is a brownish color, I guess. I don't know. Maki does look like he's high sometimes, though, not gonna lie. Look at him. I know he's just like me and just chill with every situation. That's a total lie. I'm not chill with any situation. Kabu, you can spy on the cute little thing. Curse you, adorable yet levitating foe! Must you hover so insultingly close to my horn's range? It supports its allies in many ways. It may be worth asking Vi to eliminate it first. Die, bitch. Get it, Maki. Excuse me. That's not the... I was about to say maybe not, and then my body just decided to belch instead. Awesome. I'm not gonna lie, I may, like... No, I can't do that. I don't have to walk all the way back to the Lost Kingdom. I was gonna say I may have off back to the Define route to buy some stuff, but yeah, that's probably not gonna happen. God damn it, why do I... Oh my gosh, why do I have to kill so many things to just get one level up? Small, beautiful child, come here so I can murder you. Don't... That sounds horrible out of context. Can make it even worse, though. I won't, but I can. Trust me. Why do Lost Scouts have the audacity to be able to use more than one move at once? That's a no-no. Slay it, Maki. Yes! It's so satisfying. Oh, shit. That's not satisfying. Oh, shit. No, please, no. I forgot they do that. How much HP do these bastards have? Maki, do something. Or never mind, I'll kill it with leaf. There we go. And Kabu just rises from the dead. More teamwork points. I know my ass needs it. Badly. Hey, dickhead, come here. Fight me. Thank you. Thank you for fighting me, I appreciate it. Why are there so many of you? I meant to get both of you, so that was a waste of TP. It was a big waste of toilet paper. Can't believe that damn toilet paper. Maki, kill it. You're the royal guard who kicks my ass in the post game. You should be able to do more than 6 damage. Okay. I want them to try to carry Kabu off, but I end up killing it before then. Here we go. I can't see anything. Give me the money. Give me the money. There, okay, I guess there was nothing. That's strange. Oh, goody, we're at the swamp. The place where Kabu's PTSD came from. Stay steadfast, Kabu. We're almost there. Yeah! Sorry, I was just thinking. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is one of my favorite, like, music in the game. The air is most dense. It's already starting to feel as dreadful as you said, Kabu. I wish I could say it'll get better as we go. There's only one- This is the only way to the Lost Kingdom, though. We'll have to deal with it. Chill out! We're gonna be fine, Kabu, okay? Only if we keep our guard up. The Leafbug tribes are sure to attack us. Is diplomacy not an option? They don't speak our language. Our words are lost on them. Guess conflict is universal. Heh heh! Let's make haste and cross. Listen up. During my scouting of this area, I've found a few structural weaknesses in the Lost Kingdom's walls. We can sneak inside through one of these at the back of the swamp. Stay close and stay vigilant. Indeed, I must not make any mistakes. I love how beautiful this song is. It's so creepy sounding. Shit. It's so creepy sounding, and it really, like, captures the, like, the mourning kind of, song. There's no such- I don't think there's a mourning song, but it just sounds like- like you're mourning something. What a pitiful creature, born to bear the face of evil and treat others so poorly. I shall lower its guard so that we may dispatch it swiftly before its wails can stun us. Okay, Kabu, whatever you say. It's so cute! It's on its back. Get it, Maki. Yes. Thank you, Maki. Ooh, honey drop. Shit, my money. I also love the creepy music right here. Okay. Hey, I would prefer if you wouldn't spit your nuts in my face. It's just kind of rude. What do you mean? Making Maki have to deal with that instead of killing the other thing? Don't be a bitch. Whatever. I'm lucky to have Maki now. And then we're gonna lose him later. Oh, I killed that myself. I didn't expect to. Thought I had to have Maki finish it off. Ooh, good. I have a nut. I know it's a seed. I just like to make nut jokes. Ooh, more honey. I'm cooking the shit out of this stuff when we get back. Thank you for the money. Hey, I'm just gonna avoid you because I'm bored and I don't feel like dealing with your ass. You good there, Maki? Okay, there we go. I feel like it wasn't on the leaf. I love these lily pads. They're kind of small lily pads. Or maybe they aren't small. Maybe I'm just small. Minded. God, that was horrible. Wakabub, wakabub! Oh, aren't these cute? Raise your guard. These are the vicious leafbug tribes I mentioned. Does that one have titties? Hello there, titties. Seriously, these look super harmless. As do you, Vi, but your foes have learned to fear your power. Thanks? We'd best give it our all. Let's just spy on all of them. I was hoping to avoid such confrontation. Everyone, these leaf bugs are extremely skilled. Not only do they hold powerful strikes, they can even multiply. Oh god, they can just breed right in front of you? We'll have to hit many of them at once. That's disgusting. I didn't mean to spy on the same thing. Fucking A. Okay, well, this is happening now. No, what powerful arrows. They make focusing on the enemy before me much more difficult. Vi, Leaf, I trust you to deal with them while I clear out the rest. Watch out for reinforcements. Thank you, Maki. The big one with the titties is the one I'm worried about. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. That's why I was worried. They're assholes. Humph. The cocky energy I feel from this enemy is appalling. I'll make sure to tank their hubris and give my team a chance to strike. Whatever, Kabu, you do you. I'm proud of you. Either way, you're awesome. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. I'm gonna die, bitch. Wow, I didn't even mean that, but that's pretty funny, actually. Hey, is there any place I can just, like, rest, stop, heal, or something? Because I really don't feel like using my items. I guess I can just pay later for Jade's too. Waka waka shwaka bub. Bye. They're vicious, all right. This area is their territory. We must try and get through without confronting them. Will somebody learn their fucking language? I mean, shouldn't it, like, be learned at this point? Did no one figure it out? I mean, Jesus. It's truly a shame they do not understand us. Well, at least they're not super tough. Let's go, then. Worst case, we freeze them over. Maybe with Leaf's help, I can... Okay, Leaf is kind of dying. Actually, everyone's kind of dying besides... Frickin'... Little bee child over here. Okay. Fuck off. Ooh, I almost fell in the water. Shit, shit. The titties are coming for me. The titties are coming for me. Oh, did he just commit Sudoku into the water? He did. Oh, shit. I love that noise. Bye, bitches. Eh. Please don't fall off the log, Kabu. Oh good, the rocks fuck up. Curses! We must cross quickly! Hmm? No, wait! Aw, Kabu's scared of heights. This probably just scared him shitless. Bye, Maki. Phew, that was another close call. Good thing I can... Bitch. Yeah! Does she have an arrow in her ass now? Bye. They kind of, like, faded in and out when they were loading and going through the loading zone. Ugh, this hasn't been our year. No kidding! Everyone's fine? Maki! Where's Maki? Over here. Hi, Maki. Team Snake Moth, I'm here. I hurt my leg. We hear you, Maki! Hang in there! Yikes, I know he has to hear you, but... Should I fly over there? Ugh. It's okay, I'll wait here. Help Kabu and Leaf reach me, too. You've heard him. We must rendezvous with haste. Let's look for another path. Just wait till we find him. Revenge will be cold. Alright, time to shirt. Search. Doesn't Kabu yell at me if I press minus? There is no time! We're pressing on! These don't look like they'll budge. Oh, we're stuck already? This is bad. Kabu? I love my precious angry small bean. Huff. Huff. Okay, then. Were you always this strong? We must save Maki. We cannot let anything happen to him. That is just what we call adrenaline, Vi. Well, yes, but how did you... When I remember how it felt to be left alone, my helplessness here, hey. I get so angry I can crush anything. Let's go. We must hurry. Oi, what's all this helplessness talk? Everything's always worked out fine. Why are you so frazzled? Just tell us. We'll get it. Very well. I will tell you the truth. I've spoken enough of how dreadful this place is. In my hometown, it is regarded as our graveyard of naive explorers who drowned before they noticed. My master, my friend Bid and I, we wanted to see Bagaria's vast and beautiful kingdom. Despite many warnings and to avoid the Lost Kingdom, we crossed this swamp. You can't mean... It speaks for itself, doesn't it? I'm the only one who made it. Even though I was a rookie, they made sure I would... Kakabu, why would you hide this from us?
Yeah, you're always telling us you're telling us to help us.
There was no need. The pain of that journey. I wished to bury it, to overcome my regrets in a new life. Alas, I found myself back here, haunted.
It's gonna be okay, Kabu. We're gonna cross it together.
Yeah, no one's getting left behind. We'll save Maki and get out. Just crossing is not enough. I wish to...
Kakabu, come on! Say something!
You're right. We will best this cursed land together. It's a promise. Let's watch each other.
You've got it. Team Snakemus ready to go.
Vi, Leaf. Thank you. Let's go. And I'm sorry. I love this one. Accursed rocks, move out of my way! Hurrah! Yeah! Yeah!
Should we worry?
Just make sure we don't slow him down. That's one of my favorite lines from him.
Kabu's story brings me to tears. I feel so bad for my precious baby.
The funny thing is, too, I was like, he's so sweet and awesome! What is he suffering from? That was my legit reaction. It was so funny. It was funny to me, anyway. Hey, bitch. Bitch. Bitch.